Here at Granville Goody Park, construction is underway to improve the water quality of Laurel Lake.
We're trying to keep it easy. I mean, we don't start too early. We created a temporary access to go around our site, and then just some sidewalk closure, traffic control for trucks coming in and out. We're on schedule to be completed around 1st of May.
The Laurel Lake Quality Project is going to use filters to keep the water clean and the environment healthy.
We're removing sediment and we're creating a barrier so no more enters the lake. It's essentially a sediment trap. It'll be stone mattress and there's wire. You fill the baskets in various gabion baskets.
Residents believe this project will have a positive impact for the community.
I've lived here for 21 years, and we've already gone through the small lake or pond for the sediment issue. And 2 years ago, it was all dirt. And so if this needs to get done, good. We need to have it done. It's going to help everybody, the environment, the ducks, the geese, the fish. They all need it too. So
everything we're doing is to help. It's always the benefit for the lake.
For Laurel TV, I'm Audrey Widodo.